The Constitution was made for you, and friends was made for me. It laid down the law for the government and said all people are free. It made three parts of the government to run this country of ours, and it said no part can get too strong. That's called the balance of powers.
We have a president, senators, and representatives too. The Supreme Court with lots of judges and voters just hopes that's you. When the Constitution was written down, some started to scream and shout. They said there's too many freedoms that this document has left out.
Madison helped to fix it up with special guarantees. We call them freedoms, Bill of Rights, and civil liberties. This thing we call the Bill of Rights is our Amendment to 1 to 10. Now listen closely when you're rattled out and you aren't going to do it again.
Once we got freedom from religion, speech, and press, and we have the right to assemble, a petition for redress. Number two says that this country needs to keep itself from arms, so we need a state militia, and the people need to keep their arms.
Three says army soldiers don't have to live with us. If we don't want them in our house, the government can't fuss. Number four is written mainly to keep the police in line. They have to have a warrant to search your house or mine.
God said no court can put you on trial more than just one time. You don't have to testify against yourself if they accuse you of a crime. Number six says if you're on trial, you must be told what the charges are. Must have lawyer and witnesses, but testify before the bar.
Special guarantee, so you can have no fears. It gives each citizen the right to trial by jury of your peers. Number eight says wrong for punishment to be unusual or cruel. And the fine or bail can be so high that it goes against the rules.
When I was put in there to let the government know,
now there's a lot more that you can rap about that we don't have time to say. So we're calling on you to think about what it means to you today. It's been around 200 years, what we said back then is true. The Constitution was made for me and friends is made for you.